Hi all, welcome to Cisco Support Community. My name is Bhishma and I am part of Cisco Support Group. In this video, we will discuss on how to add a Cisco IP phone to Cisco Unified Communications Manager 7.x and later. You can add an IP phone to the CUCM in two different ways. The first one is to add the IP phone manually to the CUCM. And the second method is automatically adding the Cisco IP phone to the CUCM. In this video, we will be looking at both the methods one by one. Now, let's look at the first method, which is manually adding the IP phone to the CUCM. For this, first open the Cisco Unified Administration page and from this page choose Device and then Phone. You can see that the Find and List Phones window is displayed. In this window, click on Add New button. From the Phone Type drop-down list, select the appropriate phone type or device, and in this example, we are using the Cisco 7970 phone, and so I have selected the phone type as Cisco 7970. Click Next. From the Select the Device Protocol drop-down list, select the appropriate protocol of the device. I have selected SCCP and click Next. The phone configuration window is displayed here. In the phone configuration page, you need to enter the appropriate settings such as MAC address, device pool, etc. Enter the MAC address of the IP phone. For the device pool, select default. For the phone button template, select standard 7970 SCCP. For the device security profile, select the 7970 profile. Once you are done with the configuration, click on Save. Now click OK. Well, we have just added the Cisco 7970 IP phone manually to the CUCM. From the phone page, you can see that it is registered with the Cisco Unified Communications Manager. Now, let's look at the second method, which is automatically adding the IP phones to the CUCM. You need to enable auto-registration in order to automatically add a Cisco Unified IP phone to the CUCM database when you connect the IP phone to your IP telephony network. In the CUCM administration page, choose System Cisco Unified CM. Here, click on your CUCM server to enable the auto-registration on the CUCM server. Under the auto-registration information, enter the starting directory number, ending directory number, and uncheck the checkbox for auto-registration disabled on the Cisco Unified Communications Manager. Click on Save. Now, the IP phone will be added to the CUCM when you connect the phone to your IP phone network. To verify this, open your IP communicator and go to Preferences. Make sure that the correct TFTP IP address is entered. Here, the IP communicator is showing the directory number as 3000, which indicates that the IP communicator is added to the CUCM. Now, in the CUCM administration page, go to Device, Phone, and here you can see that the IP phone is now added to your CUCM. Thank you for viewing this video, and I do hope that the information provided in this video was useful. Please share your valuable feedback and suggestions to improve the content in Cisco Support Community. Thank you.